We came up from Sheffield, they put us on the line. You could smell the powder burning, and man, it hurt my eyes. Them Union boys were tired and weak, we were fresh and we were strong. We could not wait to blast away, make our presence known. But every time I took my aim and got one in my sight, in my heart I knew the way, this way was not right. I guess my daddy would be proud, but my mama, she's ashamed. And I know deep down we need a change. Them northern boys are friends of mine, but I've got my southern pride. I'm standing here a-fightin', wishing they was another side. We burned each other's crops and fields and took the very best. We fought our way back and forth and they put us to the test. I know that some things were wrong, but what gave them the right to point their righteous fingers and expect us not to fight? And we all cried on the night they burned Atlanta down. But how much more can we take and still stand our ground? I guess my daddy would be proud, but my mama, she is ashamed. And I know deep down we need a change. Them colored boys are friends of mine, but I've got my southern pride. I'm standing here a-fightin', wishing they was another side. In 4 years the smoke had cleared, I went back to the farm. Little brother met me at the bridge and he held out his arms. He was thin and weak and wounded and dressed in Yankee blue. Well, I cried and I held him, and together we both knew if it could be done over, there would be a better way. Still one family and one nation, oh, but what a price we pay. I guess my daddy would be proud, but my mama, she's ashamed. And I know deep down we need a change. Them northern boys are friends of mine, and damn this southern pride. Standing here a-crying, wishing they was another side. Was another side. They was another side.